On Hatteberg's People, Allie Britton didn't know turkeys were her future. Now, she was a trained chef, but life's left turns always surprise us. So, we head just south of Ellsworth, Kansas, to the Prairie Dancer Turkey Farm. It's morning, and the day is just beginning.
This will be my home from now on. I can't think of any other place I'd want to be.
As the moon begins to hide from the rising sun, the rolling hills south of Ellsworth seem to be a perfect place for a small turkey farm.
I've never done any kind of livestock before, and so this year was my year to get my feet wet and see how I like it.
So, Allie bought 20 acres of land, a house with barns and sheds, and began her turkey career.
Well, I've always been a free spirit. I've always looked at different things to do that would challenge me. Always been very adventuresome. Having projects to do is what I enjoy the most.
Now the turkeys are specially bred heritage turkeys from legendary poultry master Frank Reese.
Yeah, when they fan out like that, it sure is pretty.
His reputation for saving these birds is known throughout the Midwest.
Birds get fed chemical-free food and good high-protein diet along with what they subsidize with what they get out here when they get to free range.
Allie's career was as a chef in Breckenridge for three restaurants and for one in Abilene, but she came back to Kansas to assist her family.
Taking care of turkeys has now become kind of a passion, just like my culinary background.
But when the turkeys are out of season, Allie is adding a commercial kitchen and a workplace where she'll offer catering services.
Along this wall over here is going to be my commercial stove.
And she will market a mustard she developed during her chef's career.
Come on. So far, I think it's a lot of fun. It takes a lot of work. I used to be out on the golf course. Now I'm chasing turkeys.
And with Thanksgiving just around the corner, these birds will be processed and sold. Allie is taking orders now, and next year we'll start the process again with about 1,000 heritage birds. Now her companion, Maggie, the turkey dog, is also learning that turkeys like their space and dogs aren't welcome.
Oh, you got it on the nose. I'm just trying to break even my first year. So between this and my mustard line, I don't see myself doing anything more than staying right here. There's a lot of places I'd like to go to, but I like coming home to here.